Colourful Romsey is a film miscellany of scenes taken around 1948 to about 1952. This is evident, of course, from the fact that at one point German prisoners of war may be seen walking along the Hundred. The music for the film has been specially recorded in Romsey Abbey, and the organist is George Goulding.
Thank you. affectionate terms of the address of the borough of Romsey, and for the warmth of the welcome with which you have received me and my husband. It is always a rare pleasure to both of us to visit Romsey, a place of which we have the most happy memories.